consider the profound agony experienced by those who witnessed his suffering. Contemplate the anguish of his mother as she watched her son endure such torment. Imagine the grief of his friends witnessing his slow and agonizing death. Visualize the perspective of the centurion who pierced Jesus with the spear. Reflect on the realization that he endured all of this to absolve your sins as well. What would you do if you were present at that moment? Listen to Were You There? On Shalom World Podcasts.